My name is Bernd Stadler. I'm Head of Development for Exclusive Equipment and Special Vehicles at Porsche Development Center in Weiser.
My name is Oliver Berg. I'm the manager of the GT cars at Weiser Motorsport. And I'm the president of the club that we founded in 2010.
The club FLV, Freunde Luftgekühlter Boxermotoren, Friends of Air-Cooled Boxer Engines, is an internal Porsche club, and we have almost 570 members now. There are only employees and retired employees joining this club.
The club was founded in 2010, and we started it because there was a lot of people that are having old Porsche cars, especially air-cooled cars, and they are kind of connected, but not really. So we had the idea we have to start an internal Porsche club and for air-cooled boxer engines. So this means not only Porsche cars, but also all the development of Professor Porsche. Today is our big event, one time a year. And this morning we met at the Weiser Teststrecke, the test track. We have a permission one time a year to go there with our private cars, but only with air-cooled engines. So today we had an amazing number of cars, 80, the range from a Beetle to a 993 Turbo. So we raced on the track and after that, we did a group picture on the skid bed.
Yeah, our events show us how wide the range of cars from Porsche is. We had cars from the early 356, about the very early 911s, 914s, till the latest air-cooled 993 Porsches today.